Hey everyone, my name is VeeKay, and this is my cosplay, Sir Guff Pennyworth, at your service, the original steampunk clown, explorer and discoverer. And today I would like to introduce to you my newest discovery, an incredible performer from far, far away. Not only is this performer a great acrobat, he's also a great swimmer. So without any further ado, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, meet the one, the only, the incredible Goldie, the acrobatic fish. Goldie is a wonderful performer, and today she would like to do her world famous routine, award-winning routine, rope jumping. She will jump from this rope to that rope right in front of your eyes. Well, you know, when we first met, I asked her if she can work for scales, but she wouldn't take the bait. I guess I'm hooked. Oh, never mind. Okay, here we go. Ready, Goldie? All right, she will do a great jump. Watch her. She will go from this rope to that rope right there, right before your very eyes. Everybody ready? Here we go. One, two. Oh, did you notice my tractor over there? Isn't that cool? Whoa, did you see her jump? She went from here to there, right before your eyes. Wasn't that incredible? That was really good, Goldie. Okay, watch. She's going to do it again. She will go from this rope to that rope right there. Everybody ready? Here we go. One, two. Oh, isn't this wonderful? A lot of nice fruits over there. Yeah. Whoa, did you see that? She went back from this rope, back to that rope again. Isn't she great? She is incredible. All right, Goldie. Oh, you want to see it one more time? Okay, watch. She will go from this rope to that rope right there, right before your eyes. Here we go. One, two. Anybody behind me? Oh, no, there's nobody there. Whoa! She's great. All right, boys and girls. Anyway, do you see anybody over there? No? Okay. She's just incredible. Well, now, boys and girls, how would you like to meet Goldie's friends? Are you ready? Here we go. One, two, three, and here they are, Goldie's friends. You don't see them? No. Try again. Here we go. One, two, three, and there they are, Goldie's friends. You still don't see them? Well, use your imagination, they're imaginary friends. Here we go. One, two, three. You see them now? Of course you do, because they're right there. There they are, Goldie and her friends. Well, they gotta get back in the water. All right, a big round of applause for Goldie and her friends. All right, Goldie, get in the water with your friend. There we go. Thank you, everyone. Thank you very much.